Another turbo thought. Real men drive Priuses. Oh yeah. Tesla's for losers. Okay, so some EK mods. This was like peeling, so I painted it flat white. Took off the emblems. Little holes, but actually doesn't bother me. I thought it'd bother me more. Doesn't. Currently have the hubcaps matte primer gray. Took off the emblems here too. Yeah, this is gonna be my artistic project for the moment. Yeah, real men drive Priuses, white Priuses. Right, and also flex in front of their Priuses. Is a trap god, but anyways, so yeah, I think it's funny, another triple thought I had about is the difference between weight lifting and weight pressing. We could lift more than we could press. It's like all these guys in the gym doing bench press, I'm like, y'all stupid. It's like everyone looks like they have some sort of shoulder injury or whatevs, and the guys who could bench big or probably on some sort of painkillers and steroids too. But alas, don't do no sort of weight pressing, no bench press, no military press. If the weight has press in it, it probably ain't good. I don't know, maybe even pull is not a good idea. Do the lift, weight lifting, Atlas lift. I mean, I guess I still call it rack pull, but rack lift. More thoughts to come.